highway below us, one of the pyramid points. Trout Creek over to the right. There's the experimental farm, and we'll run out onto Trout Creek Bridge. And then through the magic of film, we'll jump immediately over to west of Brookmere, going down to Brody, with the Merritt Branch down to the right. Here's Coquihalla Siding, the water tank. Now we'll go down through here to Tunnel 1. Down to Tunnel 2. And there's Tunnel 3. There's Bridal Veil Falls, and the big wooden trestle above Romeo, and here's Romeo itself. Down to the snow sheds below Romeo. Fair size slide laying on that one. We're on down towards Iago. Past Iago and on our way down to Portia. There's the bridge over Boston Bar Creek. And into the Romeo siding. Portia side. And on down, going towards Ladner Creek. Look down there, there's the pipeline and the river down below us. And through the tunnel out onto Ladner Creek Bridge. And down to Jessica. And just below Jessica, where's the old runaway went in with the ditch there. Down to Lear, Othello. On down to the east portal of the five tunnels. And out the west portal of the five. And here we're leaving Ardwick. passing through Ruby, and that's the end of our trip. And now, courtesy of Dick Ricolo Movie and Palm Video, we'll give you a trip around the Kettle Valley. Where boats is that, Dick?
That was Osprey.
Osprey?
East, west of Osprey. Nothing in Culver.
There's Bridal Veil Falls in the Coquihalla. Between, is that above Romeo?
That's an eagle there. Switching an eagle again.
Is that Albert Dunn?
That's Albert. Nice joint, eh?
Pretty smooth.
JJ?
JJ Stewart? In a good mood? Shed 15. Looking down from shed 15, I guess. Pipeline across there.
That's Albert's helper. Over. Coming up into Romeo.
Oh yeah, I can see the siding there.
Romeo.
Right at Romeo. Said that was Jimmy Barnes chasing you up the
hill. He chased us all the way up the hill right in the river.
Down below near Juliet. There's Juliet itself. Deer Rowdy. There's Rowdy Williams.
Rowdy Williams. He wasn't too happy that day. He's gonna kill me.
Albert Martino on the...
That's the clamshell.
That's the clamshell.
Bill Hallmark is on that.
Oh, yeah.
That's scaling at about 2 miles east of Rooker.
Doing a little blasting?
Great way to scale it.
Yeah, easy.
George and I just out here had that's Albert on the picture.
That's Albert Martino, right? Is that down the same
That's
area?
The same place. Yeah.
Yeah. big one stuck in there.
Have no fear. Albert will get it.
What's that? Explosions going up?
Yeah, the right. This Juliet pit.
Oh yeah, the gravel pit of Juliet at the clamshell. Danny Harold.
Danny Harold. Frankie Vader.
Frankie Vader. Dick Riccolo. With no gray hair.
Gray hair. That's because he hit me with a hoop when he threw the bag.
Here's the Bud cars. This is coming out of the tunnel onto Ladner. Bridge across the Bridge of Hope with the Fraser River. And there's Sweet Ostrom.
That's the hog room inspecting his unit before he goes to work. Boy, that's a good job.
That's going down to Brody. There's the Merritt Branch on the right, eh? Yeah. And there's Jimmy Barnes chasing you again.
He seems to be always chasing you.
Yeah. Trans Mountain helicopter. Jimmy's still chasing you.
That's this
is, yeah, turning on the Y at Coquihalla, eh? Jimmy. And this is at Manning, you
still have. Still have it, George Broderick. They were just cleaning the switch for the West Mount unit on the side.
The Jordan spreader. Lakevale. Johnny Favron, you said?
Sure.
Foggy day, snowing like crazy. Looks like Myra country. There's Palmer Sather. Canyon Creek, or that one at that drag around. Here's McCullough.
This is where we got our information.
Yeah, Fletcher's giving us the sign, eh?
Yeah.
Len Hawkins tying handbrakes on.
Going to leave the logging truck on.
Well, we'll leave the logging truck in there.
That was dramatic.
This is the Pendleton Yard. There, it looks like Eric Baldock. Yeah, Eric Baldock. That looks like...
That's an older dog.
Either that or Stu Marshall.
Albert, yeah.
There's Toby. Jackie Knott?
Jackie Knott putting the signature on.
Some sort of a slide and a tunnel.
What's with that deal?
There's a big hook. That's a Porsche.
That's a Porsche. Why a Porsche? Putting
new mud blocks in there.
Mud blocks and cement blocks.
Oh,
yeah.
That's Joe Osroff. Is that Joe Osroff?
Mud cut that come down the other side of Oscar Lake.
Oh yeah.
They had the ditcher on the train, the old steam ditcher.
Oh yeah. Probably the last time the steam ditcher was used.
Yeah, I think Albert was running it too. This is the West Way Freight. Ditcher number five.
Jim Fulkerson was on that for years and years, eh? Now there's the logs back there. Boy, it's sloppy, isn't it? He's a black smoking her.
There's another slide down around 18 miles.
What is that in around between Curtin and Falder, was it?
No, it'd be between Curtin and Falder.
Oh, he's doing some blasting too.
Big wash of them. That stuff coming from way up the top of
the lost rails and all. That's still on the Curtin Hill?
Yeah, that's the same place. It's on 18.5.
Albert.
Bonnie Swift, I think.
Yeah, it looked like him. It's Toby?
Toby, yeah. Toby and I were on the first week on the car.
Mm-hmm.
spreader. I think that's George's spreader on his profile. That's alien. So cool, the camera comes on.
Burning up. Freezing up.
It's
really moving snow. There's Lawrence Mallory digging out a switch.
Paul wasn't doing good enough, so Lawrence decided to do it.
Switch.
You'll have trouble. Jesse James, we understand. It's a chilly
spreading McCullough.
Dave Magistocker was the engineer on that one.
Oh, Dave, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, he's got both wings out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're doing a good job. And this is where the spreader derailed and Bill Abbott.
They got her a little ways off
there. There's Cecil Hart.
Yeah, they got her a little ways off the rails, too, didn't they?
Johnny Stewart.
There's Dave.
He's like most people don't want his picture. I don't remember that camera I took.
There's Cecil. There's the fair city of Merritt. Come to Carmi. Lois. And coming up to Lakeville. And we got Cecil running for the switch. Come on, Cecil, run!
Hurry up, McCullough.
Hurry up, hurry up!
Hurry up, he got her. He just got her.
This is Myra.
Myra. Coming down to a little tunnel. Across the Trout Creek. Naramata. And here we go in the tunnel.
And he made her.
There's the fair city of Merritt. Craigmont. They load quite a few there, eh? Looks like down around Clapperton somewhere.
Looks like Roy Forster.
It's Hawkins and Clark and Jackie Knott. We are coming back down the west bench to Penticton. Oh, look at the deer. Whoop. Just in the Myra Canyon. Look at the deer. More deer. And more. Look at that antlers on that one. Run, baby, run. And more.
Look at the horns on that one.
Yeah. Look at them. Run, run, run.
There's two dandies.
Look at that beaut. Run, you dummy, run.
Myra Canyon.
Myra Canyon, that big cut, high cut. Looking across the canyon. Deer even over at Lorna or Root. Lorna, yes, eh? Deer everywhere. Here's a drag coming down the hill. Look at her smoke. George Broderick. Jackie Knott.
Eyeball.
Yeah, it looks like Percival.
I don't remember if that over East Coast. 4 miles.
Now, here's a view of the National Dream by photographer Cecil Hart. There's Pierre Burton. We're over in the Myra Canyon. First class coaches. Mr. Burton again. And there's the actor that played Van Horn. And there's Jack Petley. There are only two drivers on that little Cadillac. Cylinder cocks open. We're gonna give him 10 brownies for riding the pilot. There's the photographer. Just coming down into Myra. There's the tunnel over at Myra. Across the canyon. Slipper there? Looks like a slipper.
Yeah.
Spencer's Bridge. Morrow Calder. Squinting in the sunlight. Cecil Hart. There must be a meet at would that be Camper?
That's coming out of Brody there.
That's Brody there. Brookmere water tank. And the old station all boarded up. And this must be the Jura Hill. Mile water tank. And now we'll all go down to the Penticton station and see Cease Hart come in on his last run. Cecil coming down the stairs of the caboose for his last time. There's the gang go down to see him in. Cable Freeman and Merle Calder were his crew. And there he is with Cliff Inkster. Going through McCullough Hydraulic Lake.
Little hydraulic.
Leaving Penticton in the wintertime. Ice out in the lake. The lake steaming. The little tunnel. That's getting up near Chute Lake. There's Chute Lake now with the snow flying. Looking down the Myra Canyon to Kelowna. That's Chute Lake with the plow. Look at that spreader go. Look out, it's going to get you. Sandy Dag. Looks like J.J. Stewart. They're out of McCullough. That looks like Stu Marshall on the point there, and Sandy Dag peeking out the window. There's a trip on the Princeton sub coming up into Summerland. Falder. Curtin. Little overexposed, but valuable. A Thirsk. Osprey Lake water tank. Jellicoe. Harris. Coming down into Jura, Belfort, knocking down retainers, switching the Princeton Mill. Probably just as dumb as I am,
anyway. So that's coming into the sawmill at Princeton.
Yeah, that's Princeton sawmill. Look at that, no gray hair.
That's coming into Princeton.
Yeah, I see them up on top knocking the retainers down. There's the Princeton yard. Mr. Inkster. Coming up to the Copper Mountain siding and the loop and the tunnel ahead. Through the tunnel and out onto the bridge, Colmont. Coming up to Tulamine. There's the Manning siding. It was a long brute. Failure Hill, the bridge. Failure siding. Bomber getting a kiss for a job well done, I guess. That's Jumbo Davidson. Who's that up in there? Is that Swift? Here's Hydraulic Lake again at McCullough. Coming into the McCullough Y. Going east again. Must be up around 4 mile. Now we're above Glen Fir. Going up the loop to Adra Tunnel. And there's some frogs making love down the Myra Canyon. That's the big cut, high cut coming into Myra. That's Don Windsor. Down Lake Vale. Has to be through Lake Vale. And some more frogs.